What's up, everyone? Ponylover1989 here, and welcome to another reaction episode. Anyway, Nate and Zach Play suggested me to react to a sprite animation made by James179, and this is called Sonic 3 Retold, Angel Island Zone. In the description, it says the start of James179's retelling of Sonic the Hedgehog 3, the video game that was released in 1994, and the second part with Sonic and Knuckles. And if you combine these two games together with these two cartridges in a Sega Genesis, they turn into Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Note, this is not a hack or a fan game. It's a sprite animation created by Adobe Flash. Anyway, here we go in 3, 2, 1, and James 179. The Death Egg. Oh, that looks like it takes place after the events of the second game. The Death Egg is about to crash land into the planet. Planet Mobius. That's Angel Island. Oh my god! The Death Egg crashed onto Angel Island and made the floating island crash into the ocean. And that is the opening cutscene of the game, where Sonic is on Tails' tornado. He turns into Super Sonic. And he's entered the island when he gets interrupted and stopped by Knuckles the Echidna and took all the emeralds. The idle animation. And Sonic and Tails' adventure of Angel Island begins. What is Eggman working on at the launch base zone? Oh, it's Knuckles. He's like, where's the Master Emerald? A bunch of egg drones. Eggman is so diabolical. Meanwhile, in Angel Island Zone. Oh, poor Tails. He tried to keep up. There's one of those robots that set the island on fire in the game. It's raining fire missiles. And it set the island on fire, just like in the game. Ugh, what is Knuckles up to? What are you up to now, Knucklehead? Okay, this is Act 2, and avoiding the falling bombs from the aircraft. Oh, I guess we're about to enter the boss fight with Eggman. Or Dr. Robotnik, as he was called in the classic version. Behind the waterfall. How many times do you have to hit Eggman in that game? There's 3? Target! Sonic manages to dodge those. You have to dodge the while being targeted by the timing. 4, 5, 6, 7. I think that was take 7 times to hit Eggman until you beat him. A fridge. Oh, it's Knuckles! He's gonna flip the switch. And they're about to fall into hydrocracy zone.
Hey, I'm Mike. I'm Dylan.
And we're the Ride Guys. Today we're here at Universal's Islands of Adventure.
Sorry. It was an ad from Universal Studios. I'm not really sure what they're advertised for, but the animation was amazing. I gotta give credit to James179. He does pretty good at doing an animation of a sprite animation, but I like to create my own sprite animation sometime soon in the future if I get all the coordinating and the timing correctly, like the animators do in the animation studio or on Adobe Flash. That I would definitely become a animator like them sometime. Thanks, Nate and Zach Place, for suggesting me to react to this. That was my reaction to Sonic 3 Retold, Angel Island Zone. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like my reaction, click a thumbs up. And if you like me to see more animation sprites like this, comment down below. And also, don't forget to notify and subscribe. Ponylover1989 signing off.